Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Sukanya and I'm here with
Disha. Hi, and Lord Byron and Cuddles. They're my cats.
So in today's video, we're gonna try Chinese snacks, which I got back from Hong Kong. Let's try the chips first because I think we have an idea of what it's gonna taste like.
Okay, let's start.
So these are prawn crackers.
Oh, can you smell that?
That's a lot of prawn smell.
Okay, try. I'm gonna take two. Okay. I really want to do that Dracula thing. I want camera, please.
They're nice prawn crackers.
Yeah, they're like.
They're very crunchy.
Yeah, they're really crunchy. And they're not overwhelmingly prawny.
That's true, because I hate that when it's like overwhelmingly fishy.
They're on the saltier side. And I get a hint of garlic as well. So which is kind of cool. I like these. These are great material for Netflix and chill.
I'm so glad you're here because I would have never said the garlic thing.
Really good.
And clearly the cat wants some.
Let's do the potato.
Okay, these I've eaten before because I eat these a lot in school. So, yeah.
Okay.
No expert comments, please.
They're curry flavored.
They're not curry flavored.
They're fully curry flavored.
They're not curry flavored. They're not curry flavored. It is not curry flavored.
I'm getting this whole essence of curry, but these are really good.
They're really nice. I also eat them in college a lot. Nice them.
This is like how you have, kirane ke dukaan mein wo jo chips milta hai na.
Ekdam patle se crispy. Vaisa.
But just like an upgraded,
because they're only like salty.
Yeah, these are good.
Hey,
I like them.
Okay. The next thing we're gonna try is cheese flavored snacks. This is what it looks like. Okay, I don't like the smell of this. I feel like peppy smells better. Peppy smells better. I don't like the smell. Bro, there's something very artificial about this.
Have you seen the color on this thing? And I know why Sukanya is saying that the smell is weird, because unlike Cheetos, these are not orange. These are fluorescent orange.
I don't know. It's just.
It's a fluorescent orange.
It smells, it doesn't even smell like cheese. Does it smell like cheese? True, it does not smell like cheese.
I don't like how this tastes. You know, there are those things that you don't like how it tastes.
I'm sorry. It's like doodh kharab ho gaya.
So I really don't like these. But yeah, I can see myself finish a whole packet of these. You know, it's those things that are really bad, but really good.
I agree.
They're so bad, but they're so good. How much would you rate this on a 5?
1.5.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I'll rate them 1.5. But that being said, I would eat them. But even after finishing a whole pack of it, I'll still give it a 1.5. This is like a solid 3.5 for me.
I'd give this a solid 1.5.
Really? This is a 3.5. I like that the flavor is not overpowering.
I don't like that the flavor is not prawny.
I love the fact that the flavor is not overpowering. This, on the other hand, I'll give like a 4. This is a solid 4 out of 5.
This is a 3. I'm a little picky.
Really?
Yeah.
This is a 4 for me. Just continues to eat them.
I'd give this a 3.
Really? 1.5.
Okay. I'd give that a 3.
Please. So the next thing we're gonna try are these
baby stars.
Yes.
What are these exactly?
These, I think, they're noodles. They're deep fried noodles. They look like bhujia. For anybody who's watching this, they look like bhujia. I've eaten this before.
Okay.
So, see, they look just like bhujia.
Yeah, for sure.
I like them. I like them a lot. No? I like it. Why don't you like it?
Because it tastes like maida.
Exactly. Nice, yeah. Very nice. Don't listen to her. Okay, listen to her. She's the expert.
So these are fundamentally not working for me. I'd rate them a 1 on 5. I know you do not like me for that.
2.5.
2.5?
Yeah, okay. 2.5.
Can we go for this?
Yeah,
now?
This I'm scared about. This I'm very scared about. So these are like prepared cuttlefish. I'm really scared. I don't know. Are you scared? Are you not scared? She's still, she's like, she's eating those. I wanna see how it smells like. Oh god, no.
Ah, the fresh scent of the sea.
I don't like it. I don't like it. You like it? I haven't tried it yet.
Go for it.
How do you eat these?
Just put it in your mouth.
I don't want
to. That's what she said.
But I don't want to. Okay, once inside the mouth, it's not bad.
That's what he said.
Absolutely, I can hear that one.
Okay, so...
Okay, no.
I'll tell you what this is like.
Ah!
It's... So, squid originally...
Do you have
when
like
you,
a napkin?
You want to spit it out?
No, yeah.
So I'll tell you something about this. So originally squid, when you cook squid, it's mostly tasteless. Squid is more about the texture. But I think when it's dried like this, it's very, very sweet. It's quite sweet. I mean, I would give this a 2.5.
To me, this is like a 1. Like a solid 1.
That's really bad.
So the next thing we're gonna try are these.
Mama.
Okay. These are noodles basically. And I have no idea how to eat these.
Is there any masala in this or something?
Yeah, I don't think so.
Hey.
Acha. But it's aise khate hain.
Seasoning soup. Powdered soup.
Dark.
I think
you crush them.
Yeah. This is like how Bye Bye had.
Ha.
Please. So we crush them up.
Yes.
Shake.
I would like these. I think.
I have a feeling too.
I like these. I like the taste, I like the smell.
Bye bye. It's exactly like bye bye.
It's really nice.
I'm not a big fan of raw Maggi.
Mm?
Prefer cooked.
Last item. These are Hong Kong Dragon Bread Candy. This
that
is gonna be sweet.
Really interesting.
This is gonna be sweet.
Oh, bread candy, matlab soft hoga.
Soft hoga, it looks like it's stringy. That's so weird.
They look like really white son papri.
Okay, mithai lag rahi hai.
Son papri lag rahi hai.
Haan.
Safed jaise son papri.
Puri mithai.
So the whole thing is that, I think.
It's bitter.
I tell you why.
I've had this taste before.
It's called bitter almond.
Yes. I've had this taste before. It's not bad.
I do not like this flavor. I hate it when people mix it in cocktails as well.
So this
is like that cottage candy, son papri sort of covering.
Texture.
With chopped almonds and that bitter almond.
It's not bad at all for me. Thank you guys for watching.
Bye bye.
And I want Cuddles to say bye as well.
Cuddles!
And Cuddles and Lord Byron say bye.
Bye.
So cute.